there's always been this really weird stigma in fandom and the idea of fandom that that there's something wrong with fans, that fans are somehow, or, you know, odd, sort of negatively portrayed, odd, weird people, and I've never found that to be the case. I mean, I found some people to be odd and negative, but not fans in general. Fans in general tend to be amazingly intelligent group that are very, very motivated now, I think. I think especially Supernatural fans do a lot of things for a lot of other people, which is a rather remarkable thing to watch. And it's just such a special thing to enjoy, is that the power of fandom now is something that's really real and it's really amazing. I think it's a beautiful thing. You guys never cease to amaze me with your generosity and kindness. So.